what my life is like. I already drawed it because I have to make this video short, so. I was born in the Victorian Hospital. Then I moved to my cousin's house. My cousin Vivian. And then one day I was in Victoria, then I moved to Houston. Then I was in Houston's apartment. So this is what it's like. Okay, this is what I'm gonna tell you.